9:37.
We woke up at like 9.
You did? I woke up at 8.
Oh,
wow.
Woke
up at 8.
10 to 8.
We heard some animal noises last night. We didn't film at all, but...
You have to aim close and go far.
Start
drinking it as soon as it gets in your mouth. Drink it.
Squirt it harder. It's not.
Done.
You're supposed to swallow
it. Yeah, you're supposed to swallow it.
Why
did you do it?
No, I did it.
Ready? Saki, 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 saki.
I tried. I can't swallow.
She's like, oh,
I can.
I'm
sure Jay has pretty good aim.
I was swallowing it. That was your fault.
That no, it wasn't.
It overflowed.
Oh, God.
Paige, you're next.
Oh, this is gonna be.
Uh oh. Yeah. You totally missed your mouth! Totally missed
your mouth! Here, let me start closer.
I didn't even get any in my mouth.
Here, let me start closer.
You didn't even touch my lips.
What a bad aim.
Wow. Taking a shower. Gotta start closer. What is that, Paige? What is that? She's trying to catch it. Because there's a lake right here.
Oh, it's warm. We should go swimming later.
Bro, I need to pee so bad.
We should go swimming later. Feel it.
Oh, it is warm.
Rag good now.
Yeah.
In Bemidji.
A dress store.
They're closed. They're so sparkly. We're eating.
Guys, no problem.
I know. I want to get one.
No.
But I just got one.
Cheese curds are good. I got some leggings.
Oh, yeah. You didn't show them that.
Grandma popped a blood vessel or something. In her eye. Now we're gonna eat it like a sandwich.
I think she got 28.
Because I don't know how we're supposed to cut this thing. How's that working?
It'll be fine. It'll heal.
It's pretty good. Funny.
Like,
I can't. It's not on the plant.
It slid off the plant. She
I'm
sat
trying
down.
To do something.
She sat down all fast and it flew off the sign.
Back of my eye, back of my eye.
What was that?
Oh my god, look how red it is. Yours isn't red anymore.
Okay, I just got back. Alexis and Hailey aren't back yet.
There's one right in my
nose.
Yeah. Yeah.
We're getting wood.
No.
Get some wood.
It'll start getting dark soon.
Silly girl.
Silly Wiley.
My arm's already falling asleep, man.
Step.
She's doing.
She's doing. Right?
She's doing too.
I think there's a bug on me. Gotta do this. Lock hands. It's easier. Look at this. Look at her go.
Muscles.
Look at that baby. Got to look. Squidward. I mean Patrick.
Got the camera crew.
Cool. Look at me now. Oh, tree.
Perfect.
Make it tighter or looser.
You guys missed it.
Did you know she didn't have a dangling?
It was in place. Oh, that's much better.
Did it hurt? I'm sorry, Glenn.
No, it didn't hurt. No, I was pretty close to the ground to start with.
You're like, are you missing a taller? No, maybe. Basically. It's not that I want you here. Yeah.
give us the veggie straws, and then you can carry the bag with two hands.
No, I can't.
Why?
All right, you can have the veggie straws, but...
Paige, grab them.
The next time...
Where?
Then you can bring them over for dinner.
Okay. Oh my God! We have to bring them over for dinner?
What did you say?
Fucker jumped right up.
I'm SpongeBob.
Make sure to like.
Say it louder.
Make sure to like the video. What else, Mom?
Is it gonna fall right through or what?
What else? Okay. Subscribe. Right, baby down. Steps. Comment.
Yeah.
What else? Say the last one. Say the last one. They can't hear you. Gotta scream like the grandpa's in the back of the room. Come on.
Yoga.
Hiya!
Do it again.
I don't know that one. What is that one?
Are you cold? Yeah.
We gotta start doing.
Hey, yeah,
you.
Turn me around.
Peach's marshmallow. Holy
it's getting bigger.
You heard it growl.
Getting big.
Over where?
Peach's marshmallow. She's look proud.
It. Oh my God! Don't hold it over me.
We're going night night. 12:53. Bye.
Good night, girls.
Good night, Grandma.
Good night, Grandma. We're hiding from Grandma Candy. Well, we're not hiding. They're in their den. They don't know we're here. We've been here for like 40 minutes or so. My hammock's like broken and sitting on the ground. She's
we've been here for like an hour. Good morning, guys. You guys really been sitting there for a long time. Did you hear me get a cramp in my leg?
Yep.
Glenn massaged it.
You're like, my ankles, they're just like bricks. Okay.
Some kid was in the bathroom and they were trying to count. They're like, 10, 11, 8, 9.
They're counting all people in the bathroom.
Okay, so it's sprinkling right now. Mm-hmm. And we're going back to the bathroom. We just brushed our teeth.
We're going gift shopping today.
Yeah, and we're going with Glenn.
And Green. Paige is driving. Hey. I'll vlog for you.
It's Grandma.
Oh, Granny.
Vlog Grandma.
Granny's in here. Granny.
Hello. Now I'm getting dressed, ready to go. See my shirt? Uh-huh.
What does it say? Mm-hmm.
Here, we can do another vlog with Grandma.
Yeah. I forgot
my lip gloss and my tent.
My lip gloss is popping. My lip gloss is cool.
Oh,
all the girls.
We're in a vlog.
All the boys keep stopping. They chased me after school.
What you know about me? What you know about me? What you know about me?
What you know about me?
My lip gloss is cool.
Wait,
what you know about me?
What you know about me?
Wow, Grandma! Ready to go gift shopping?
Good.
Yeah,
aren't y'all looking good?
It's a black top, black, but a fitted shirt. It rules.
It's pretty. Just run up. Get a head start and run up.
No, you're gonna hear that from inside. Literally everything's gonna like shake off the wall.
I forgot this lesson. I'm gonna go over here so I
can grab the
game.
Okay.
Hold up. Redo. Let's try that again. I'll look over quick and then you just gotta take it.
Now go higher.
Haley's driving now.
Hi.
We just got some sweatshirts.
This is my sweatshirt. Yes. Mine too. Park Rapids with the flag, Minnesota. I think it's pretty cool.
This is the one I got.
Yeah, let's see how the
it's just black.
Yeah, that turned out good.
This is mine.
Try to hook it and then put it on, huh?
And this is Haley's. It's just plain and then down the sleeve has this Minnesota. Haley got an extra large. I got killed this.
There's actually a load over there. Okay.
Yeah.
The black bag. Yeah. She got him a black bag.
I got him this. It was price, like $20. Kale's a Fisher guy, so I got
a
this.
Fisher guy?
What is he's a called? Fisher guy.
Popper.
A spinner.
Oh, Fisher spinner. I got this
Popeye.
Stop. I got this spinner.
Popeye, huh?
That's cool. And then I got him this one. This other spinner. I almost said popper again.
Oh.
It's just the road, guys. I can't help that.
I would go through all this pain.
Go to the Headwaters.
I want to go to the
ice cream. I thought we were going to get gas.
I want the ice cream.
Should we go to the Headwaters?
Let's go.
34 minutes. 34 ice cream.
For what? Ice
cream.
Newman on the Minnesota Vikings. I can't breathe. I'm waiting for the exhale. She said, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom. I'm sorry.
Ice cream.
Yeah, we stopped at the Headwaters for ice cream and looked in the gift shop really quick to see what they had for tomorrow, because we're going tomorrow. So.
Watch it fall on the ground.
On my shoe. In your toe.
In your toe. In your toe.
Oh.
In your toe. In your toe. In your toe. In your toe.
We're getting wood.
Oh
my god!
Because there's never bears
in
any other year.
Oh, we're going to shower. Yep. We're making dinner now.
Dinner time.
I'm making Alfredo and Grandma's making beans, and then they're making shrimp and steak and like potatoes and carrots and stuff.
We're in the tent now. We were just out by the fire for like a long time. It's like 1 o'clock.
It is?
Yeah. We're talking about ghost stories.
Yeah.
It's gonna get to like 49 degrees.
Yay.
But we got our nice, thick blankets. Yeah.
We'll talk to you tomorrow.